Mm-hmm. What's happening, ladies and gents? I'm right here taking a look at the early access version of Die Young, a survival game. But we'll just hop right into. I'm not gonna explain anything. We're just gonna go.
I was born into the high life. I always like to exceed. Always love strong sensations. I experimented with everything.
Everything.
I was never an addict, just more of an adrenaline junkie. My crowd was always the people living on the edge. Still, nothing could have prepared me for what happened on that island. It was supposed to be the joyride of the summer. Rashid said it was all a done deal. He said we'd rule the beach
after. It's like the guy from Game of Thrones.
We had no idea what we're headed
Aquaman.
Into.
Aquaman.
Nightmares have a way of just happening. Everything was a blur, but I was sure of it. I'd been buried alive. I feel dizzy. Where am I? My throat hurts. Water. I need water. Hey. Help me. What the fuck? What's that?
What's paper, Precious?
Paper. Alrighty, let's press I. We've got a hand-drawn map. It says we're in the well. There's water. I need to get to a thing. There's a tower. I can craft things if I had acquired items. Escape the island. Locate the landmarks. Follow the red drawn notes. I got whatever those are. So that's cool. I don't have a flashlight. All right, time to climb. Probably not optimized, but you know.
I thought I would die down there. Rose? Andre? Where the fuck are they?
So, I can't punch. I know I can craft weapons, but just eat some of this wheat. Hopefully those aren't gut cherries that give me explosive diarrhea. Regular diarrhea, totally fine. Explosive, though, I'm going to say probably not. So we have a stamina that I saw moving down when we were sprinting. It's the gray circle in the middle. And then our health, obviously, the red bar. The blue bar. Health? Water? Thirst? Maybe something like that. Craft. We can craft one healing powder. You know what? Do it. More berries. Incoming runs. Excuse me? Holy! That's a doge! Get off my doge! Doge, please! Where was I supposed to be going, anyways? Ooh. Did we lose the doge? I think we did. Let's look at the map. Documents. Two houses had water. There were also some other wells, though, on that... Wait, where'd we get that map? Who put that in our pants? Alright. What is this? A piece of rope, chain, bindings. So it says I need... Okay, blink down the corner. The berries gave me water, juice, and food. Explore the twin houses. Don't tell me what to do, game.
Hit.
I don't think I painted my toenails, but I think that's blood. I've already got a binding. Ow! I'm gonna get the plague. Ow! Scurvies. Ow! At least they don't hit that bad. I need a weapon.
Yeah.
Any more rats? Got a piece of cloth, though. And a note.
August 7th, I saw him walking across the horizon. He's looking for me, I'm sure of it. I was an idiot to think that they would leave me alone. I'm scared. I'll hide here. Maybe if they don't find me, they'll stop looking for me.
Oh, that's a lot of eyeballs. Oh, hey there. Illuminati confirmed. Another note.
August 10th, 11th, I can't stay here anymore. I'm losing my mind. I feel him. I see him. He's always circling this freaking house. Nothing left to eat. I'm dying of thirst. The damn pump only keeps breaking. I have to escape. Tonight or never, I'll run to the east, towards the beach. I'll escape from this island. I'll swim if I have to.
Hydration restored.
Dicks.
I could make a simple bandage. If I had scrap metal, I could make another wrench. Guessing durability. Mom's favorite, so I can only hold a certain amount. Grab this other cloth. Wasn't there another cloth? Am I crazy? Must be crazy.
Explore the twin houses completed.
Should we bash some rats? Huh. I don't have a jug to put anything in. And it's broken. Sup, rats? Want a taste? I feel so bad. But not really.
August 5th. Last night, while I was sleeping with the others in our lodge, I was awakened by a metallic noise like a click. I walked up to the door and heard it again. In that moment, I realized what it was. I understood the reason why we had packed the statues, why we had been chosen as workers, why we were lodging separate from the village under the tower. The socialist ideal has been betrayed. The community is living a lie. I opened the door and found myself in front of a soldier. I hit him, taking him off guard. Then I instinctively grabbed the keys and threw myself out the window. I started running towards the tower while behind me I heard the whistle of bullets and the woeful cries of my companions. What have I dedicated my life to so far?
Canned food. Restores some health and hydration. Is there a bar somewhere that shows me You can see the little heel thing down in the corner, the little water symbol. Maybe I don't need to fight rats. Said we fully explored our achievement, but our quest, whatever.
But if we were done. Damn it! What if I make another bandage? Did you see that coming, game? I don't think you did. Can I make another wrench, you say? Full. Well, rude.
Slightly reduces bleeding and venom effect. Yomp. Scrap metal, but it says I have 1 of 1. How dare you? Balls. I guess I can't loot anything from them. Like delicious rat meat. Yeah, I was in there. Okay, alright, okay. Well, next on our list was... I mean, we could go back down to those other wells and see what was inside of them from the... Dirt. Where's my... Here it is. These wells and see what they have. Is that the guillotine? I don't even know what that is. I kind of want to check those other wells. Maybe my friends are in it. Maybe we go inside that huge mansion over there. Maybe I'd steal more of these flowers. Get thirsty real quick. Too quick? Are those hanging bodies? I hope not. Explore the temple ruins. Temple ruins? I see sunflowers, and I see what looks like the mess of people. There's a dude. Hello, dude. Eesh, doesn't look like they brought him out here for a tan. He's bruised black and blue. He's probably still alive when they did this. Visit. August 7th, yesterday evening at twilight, an unusual thing happened while I was preparing a decoction in the greenhouse. I heard Sonya calling me from outside the farm. I was surprised. Nobody from the community is allowed to venture into what they call area of deprivation, or something like that. When I joined her, I realized that she was not alone. A boy was with her. He was wearing community clothing, but I could tell immediately that he was a stranger, or that he was the stranger that she was talking about the other day. They had come to ask for a place where they could disappear for a few days. I accepted to host them in my farm without asking anything further. I don't know if I did well to help them, but how could I have refused? After all, 2 more people in the house will surely make it a little more cheerful. Temple ruins. Accessory. Storage capacity times 2. How do I equip you? You go on the pants. It's still better than pockets. Maybe I need pants first? Is it a bracelet? No, it's a waist pack. Small. Double-clicking. There's gotta be a way. Maybe it's just E to equip? No? I don't know. Maybe we'll wait and see if we get some pants. And if, pants allow us to, hook something to it. Is that a cow? That's a lot of nuts. I love sunflowers. I like looking at them. I like eating their seeds. I like spitting out the shells. I like masturbating. Wait, no. Nope. Well, yeah, but it doesn't have anything to do with sunflower seeds. Excuse me? Something big is behind me, and I don't want to look at what it is. It's a man with a scythe. Scythe to meet you, good sir. Shit. Yep. That was all of my HPs. What? You dick! All right. So... Are you just cloth? Work report, what? Items discovered, two of those, two destroyed. In transit, one part of a statue head, there has been a hitch in the transportation of packages. A pack of stray dogs attacked the worker and they went into the panic. They fled in all directions, running through the sunflowers. Some of the equipment and tools have been lost in the fields. We intervened immediately, but I regretfully inform you that in the confusion, a crate broke. Okay, so is that what we looted from over there, even though we died and reset? Yeah, technically completed. Oh, we're still missing the health. So it's checkpointing us. But kind of not really? Guess we can try to sneak through it. Crouch among dense sunflowers to reduce your visibility, but I don't want to fight any stray dogs. Sees me though. It's not like he's running, so. Uh-oh. Now I think he's going back to his patrol. I wonder if there's anything on top of that, if there's a way to climb it. I don't think there is. You're fine. If I could hit that bird. Ha. That is not a jump that I want to make. That, though. Nope. I was not moving fast enough for that. Some sort of head? I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. It belongs in a museum. Cool. What do I do with it? Okay, well, this is gonna hurt. Bum, 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 bum. So that's this. Excuse me? What the shit? That is a motherfucking snake. You want a taste? Ow. Don't you do it. Super gross. Water. I'm gonna drink it right out of the mountain. Can I just drink continuously till I throw up everywhere? Okay, so that's the blue is thirst. Well, maybe we can go around. Sneaky snake? That's what I thought. What are these? Red root. What did they do? Were they food berries? I didn't watch my health. Didn't look like it. Oh, you're gonna slide and die. No, guess not. Not where I wanted to go, but I slid. And now this is happening. Cactus, eat it, touch it. That's right, Tomb Raider. I'm scared. That's not the jump human people can make. There's nothing over there, girl. I don't want you to do that. What? Excuse me? I have stamina. I ran out of stamina. I ran out of stamina, and I died. I'm not bleeding. So now we're back to... before I looted? But... technically, I still... No, I don't have the bird. Have the it belongs in a museum bird. Well, let's just remember that it's there. And we'll go explore something else. We could explore this mansion. I mean, it's got a nice little walkway. Nothing can be bad about it, right? Chased! Good snake, get out of here. Nobody likes you. If you sneak up and bite me while I'm crafting, so help me, snake.
locked.
Maybe there's another way around. Some food over there. Uh-oh. Yeah, about that. Oh, God. I don't want to do that. I don't think I can climb those.
Ooh, I got splinters in my butt.
Scrap metal. Does that mean I can make another wrench if I wanted to? I could. Because I don't have the crowbar anymore. I hear rats. I hear the pitter-patter. Bonfire lit. Alright, looks like we gotta puzzle our way up. There's a dead boy. Sup, dead boy? Yuck, his head's been smashed in. Boy has it. All right. Nope, not that one. Wrong button. Yikes. Nope, that was bad. That was a bad jump. Wow. You got this. Maybe we got this. Let's get a sprint this time. There we go. I see cloth and rats. It's very dark down here. More rats. This is more fun than a barrel of dead rats. Can I drink toilet water? Nope. How? Why would you do that? Not nice. My weapon's probably gonna break. It's got a little bit left on it. Looks like the stars. Place. Seriously, who built this place? Ow, ow. not helping with the broken ankle. More rats. Canned food, nice. Trying to get two hits. Or two rats with each swing, you know? Where is it? Ah. How do I... It doesn't work for that.
Let me equip the belt.
We group up more rats. Nope. Just gonna bash them all. They're like poor Charlie in sunny Philadelphia, beating up all the rats. Those are some big, good-looking rats, you know? Might as well. Sounds like me when I'm going to the bathroom. Just drip, drip, drip. You're right. I should see a doctor. Still thirsty. Since there's more rats in here. This is some mansion. What the? How were rats up here with me? Uncool rats. Scrap metal. Nice. Grabbed another, pet wrench if I have to. Whoa, okay. It's very dark. Something over there, I can't really tell. Just walk over here? All right, then. Great, great. This is going to be a drain on our stamina. Rats came back. That's not cool. Okay. Well. I guess we're climbing up. Ish. Almost out of stamina, girl. Dead. Oh no. How did she lose her stamina so quickly? Oh no. You gotta run all the way around. That's no good. You'd unlock Dark Souls style shortcuts. Boo. Thought maybe I could just jump it. I had to jump those. Pretty sure. So, I guess I just gotta go quicker? I felt like I was going pretty quick. Forget about these rats. They're no good. Here, where I can't even see. Nice. Yeah, this is gonna be terrible on my stamina. So I get to that one, and I'm guessing I got a long jump across like I tried. And go up, go up. But I was a failure. Can I just jump to this one? All right, it was over here. What? Alright. Well, I guess I failed that. I think I pressed E and not spacebar. So she didn't grab. She just went splat. Broke every ankle. What's this? Mirror's Edge? Mirror's Edge, little Far Cry. A little wrench crafting simulator. I like it. Whoa, what was that called? Okay. Yes, it is spacebar, not E. Excuse me, dogs, please don't be like that. For the love of God. We've made a shortcut. We have made a shortcut. So happy. Rope. Something wood. We are inside the mansion now. June 23rd. Does it really make sense breaking my back to cut those damn lemon verbena bushes? I would really like to keep this farm of mine free of weeds, but their odor seems to ward off those cursed hounds. As the old saying goes, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. Let's eat some beans. For the tiny amount of water that it gives. Is there a dog in the house? Oh. It's very dark, you know? Get this girl. Maybe. Probably not. It's back over on that wall. All right. Those are some Mondo jumps.
Got this girl. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, dog. Don't sniff over here. I peed. This is my spot. You can't come over here. Yep. I hide on this desk. You can't stop me. Old books written in foreign languages. I don't understand Jack. Nobody does. That guy. Nobody understands Jack. May 15th, Eureka! I've finally found evidence to back up my theories and the reasons behind all those statuettes. They belong in a museum. In ancient times, the islanders buried their dead in pits or caves next to a bowl of coins and a statuette of an owl. Coins were used to pay Charon for the passage to Hades. Nothing new here. Statuette, however, represents the animal that would guide the soul's last journey to the darkness. Now the only thing left to figure out is how a pagan tradition managed to survive for nearly 2,000 years. Oh. Now I know what the plants are.
So thirsty. Oh, life-giving water.
Do I need to craft anything? I can craft healing compress if I had pharmacy tools. What is my item at? Half? Don't have scrap metal. Excuse me? Sticks. Sorry, are you a rat? I might as well. Actually, I don't really need more bandages. Let's go back to Crouch. Let's get back out of Crouch. Oh my god, they shit in this bed. Oh my god. Disgusting. If only I had a crowbar. I don't know. Is there a dog out here? Is there a bunch of blood? Sure is. Oh. It's a safe place. There's blood all over the place and feces. Ah. Sonia's smile. July 22nd. Yesterday, I was at the Olive Grove to teach newcomers how to prune the trees. As long as they let me live on this farm, I'm more than happy to share my knowledge with them. In any case, I was there and coincidentally bumped into Sonia. She seemed different somehow. Her smile was kind of obscured. It took a while, but finally she opened up, shyly, confiding in me that she had been secretly helping a stranger for the past couple of months, and that she had fallen in love with him. She's going against the rules of the community, and her father is starting to get suspicious. She blushed when I told her that she could always count on me. Uh-huh. I don't believe it. Maybe we just have to passively extra inventory slots. And it won't show me until I fill it up. I need a key. Give me the candle. That was a great jump. Good work, me. God, my eyes. Is it just building up a giant swing? It is. Okay, a different dog. God, this mansion is huge. Just like my never mind. Excuse me? Oh, I've broken everything. Oh, that didn't work out. Locked. I really wanna know. I need a key though, so I can't know. Oh, Minor Farm Murders. Find the girl. I got the coins, now I just need the owl statues. Embraced in death, someone has tried to give them a burial. Oh. Maybe I should have brought an owl? I got one. Okay, so I'm just collecting those. Monster. August 9th. How could this happen? Am I a victim or an executioner? Yesterday, everything changed. I was working in the greenhouse when I heard a sudden, sharp noise from inside the farm. I began to run. I remember nothing of the run. I just know that in a heartbeat, I was at the entrance. I paid no attention to the man who was sitting motionless on the stairs. I went into the room where Sonia and her foreign companion were sleeping. They were there, lying in bed, looking at me through dead eyes. Something inside me broke. I grabbed the first object I could find. I don't even remember what it was. I went up to the man, not caring who he was, and began to hit him with all the strength I could muster. He didn't move, didn't make a sound. I stopped only when I couldn't raise my arm anymore. Then I took those poor boys and buried them in the hollow of the mountain. I buried them, following the island's tradition. It seemed the right thing to do. I hope some god has mercy on them. Oh, it was like, hey, you're probably gonna fall, nerd. Here's a way up. Because you're bad. Alright. So. Look at that, it was so easy. And yet, so hard for me. Oh. Don't fall through.
dog on the roof. Ah!
Don't want to go down there. Oh god, this is gonna become Assassin's Creed, isn't it? We're gonna go up there and then we're gonna jump into a bale of hay. Gotta be shitting me. You want me to jump over to that? No freaking way. Yeah. No? I see the pushdown box, but, am I just supposed to sprint straight off? Definitely not what we were supposed to do there. Definitely not. Brr. So that's where we were going. Was I supposed to like do a sprinting side jump to that somehow? I don't know. That seems sketchy. I like sticks. Ooh. I was like, let me cheese it. Just a little bit of cheese. Wasn't even where I wanted to go. But I'll take it. Shit. It means I don't have that owl. No, I do have the owl statue. So why didn't it give me the owl statue last time? From the other place, goddammit. Why do I do that every single time? I jump sideways because I'm terrible. Terrible. Wait for that symbol to appear. I don't even have to sprint. All I gotta do is just make a nice little jump. Alright. Yum. Actually, can I make that one? Nope. Not even close. Didn't realize this mansion was going to be such a big undertaking. Doesn't seem right to do this jump. I mean, okay, all righty. That didn't work. Okay. Oh, jeez. Well, made one jump, only to fail immediately on the next. Also, do keep in mind that it is, you know, it is early access, so there are rough edges and things like that. I hopefully get ironed out. Not that my failings at jumping are the game needing to iron something out. I'm just saying, you know, if there's something that looks or plays wonky, you know, it just could be the case of early access. That's all. Some of these jumps, though, make Lara Croft envious. They really would. Okay, get out of here, bird. I've got a jump to fail. And a bathroom to find. Too many berries. Okay. Oh, yeah. I mean, this has the little dookie stuff on it, and it's got to be... Right? Or do I drop down and, like, do the knockdown first? The shortcut? I'm gonna die again. Oh, Jesus. Take the wheel. Okay. Yeah. Sure. This seems legit. Yep. Easy. I have a knife for shanking dogs. Gimme, oh my cat. I mean, gimme. My inventory's full. Dog down there is gonna punish me. Open up that shortcut. What if I fall? Okay, dokie. Shortcut opened. Multiple ways. There's this way. Maybe? This way? But then we saw the ones that were jumps outside. Let's see if I can even jump back over. There were some jumps on that outer area. And you're telling me I can't actually make it back through there, huh? Oh, never mind. I was just bad. Excuse me? That was a jump. Oh, broke my ankles. Every one of my ankles is broken. I'm gonna die so bad. Yeah, it looks good. Oh, jeez. This dog's gonna chase me up here. Don't you guys worry. He's gonna come all the way up here. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Completely fine. Oh. Right. Oh, I'm not bleeding. A lot of scrap metal. Now it wants me to. I mean, we did fall. We didn't make that jump. I gotta know for science. I mean, don't you guys want to know for science? I almost fell. Oh. There's. Nowhere to jump to, baby. Nowhere to jump to, baby. Okay. Not bad. Get lost, dog. Nobody likes you. Alright, so we're going this way through the bushes and the doge. He's a good boy. I'm stuck on rocks. I can't go there. Make enough noise. Just wake the whole world up, why don't you? What am I trying to get to, though? Is another question. Sneaky. As soon as I try to cross here, he's gonna move. Oh. Oh. A nice little sneak hole. Climb. I mean, I'll attempt to climb. Fail miserably. Are there rats down there? Probably. Supposed to like sprint all of these. Ah! I can't see the rats. There are so many. About just bashing it down, girl? Using your insane strength to just bash down those doors? You know what I'm saying? She just needed to jump. And then yep, like that. They put all the rats back down there. Terrible. Why would you do that? Jeez. Oh, such a nice place. Definitely not going to be a baddie up here. Waiting to slice me up like a Christmas ham. I need a bunch of this just from rats. I didn't say bandage was for, like, bleeding and venom. I don't think I have any of that going on right now. I got some keys. I've also got the pharmacy tools, which allows me to craft these things if I had the plants, which I don't currently. Also water. Drink it up, girl. You didn't even need it. Good for you. And good for you. Is that like a go into the sewers? I don't want to go in the sewers. Ah. So we basically have a backtrack immediately to water if I want it. Does it give me enough to make a pharmacy thing? No, we don't have any pot marigolds. I like pot, but we don't got it. So I've got this owl stuff, right? Yeah. That should open this. Sweet. One of these gonna like open up into the dogs that I don't want? Yeah. No rats, no. All right, nice. Save it up. Now, is this something new? It is not. This is just the room with all the rats. Ow. Well, I gotta see what this is. Shelter, the Manor Farm. It's a fast travel, it's a sleep. Ancient tunnels can be used for fast travel. Discover other tunnels to unlock new destinations. you're here. I see. All right. Overnight. Oh. Interesting. But I don't want that just yet. Cool. Well, let's keep going up. Following our map, because this is the mansion, so when you go this, I think it's the mansion. I mean, if I know how to decipher a child's drawing. Probably gonna be a giant dude up here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, you know, it is like an open world-y survival game. That's a doge. Shank the doge. I don't wanna have to, but it gives me no other choice. I'll shank a doge. You know, maybe we'll end things here and we'll pick it up on the next episode and head towards the new places, and we'll just save right here at this little campfire. And I'll thank you guys for watching our first look at Die Young. Yeah, if it looks interesting to you, links are in the description, and as always, we'll see you next time.